Well, good evening, Minecraftings. We are here today to celebrate the gathering of us all for the Nether official opening. However, we are awaiting the proprietor of this inaugural ceremony. And until such time.
Yes. If you wish to continue this as this series I've started up, this will be episode 3 of Minecraft Madness.
Yes. Yes, indeed, sir. Everyone appears to be frozen in time.
Yeah, just gonna pop for a quick smoke a maroo, and then we shall be back for the ceremony.
Roger that. The huge, whopping great ceremony. The whipping and the whopping. And the whip and the whop. I see dinner. Thank you, sir, for your many meetings. Have some of that. And we will also have some delicious lamb.
I return.
Oh, good day, sir.
And hello to John's viewerships.
Oh, yes. We're all here. We're ready.
No.
I would assume you've told them that we are about to go deeper.
Yes. We are awaiting.
On my way. Though Pinky seems to be having issues with water.
We're going deeper underground.
Ah, good. My audio is included.
2 tablespoons of cinnamon.
A half a stick of butter.
It's good to be organized. Everything has its place.
And in its place, everything shall go. I feel like I should possibly set some cobblestone to cook while we're away.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I'm going to need this. That's actual stone.
Gavin still hasn't moved.
Has he gone for a cigarette?
Quite possibly. Yeah. Right. Ooh, what's happening in here?
Binge tease him. Busted ya!
Oh, just threw me sword across the room. Yes, light it. Light it up!
Light it up! Here we go.
Okay, hang on.
What?
He's going, coming. Are you watching the ceremony? Ah.
Ali?
Possibly not. They've both gone for a smoke, it sounds.
Oh, I suppose it's like nearly her bedtime, isn't it?
Quite possibly.
Bless her cock.
An Enderman! Do not look
underneath
at it.
The house?
Do not look at it. I'm not going to look at it.
Where is it?
There. Shit, man. That used to be your skin, didn't it?
I'm scared. It did. Look what I got out of that.
Oh. See, I found it again. I found all the goods today. All the good stuff.
You're down in the mine again, are you?
No, we're coming back. Just a wild Enderman appeared.
A wild Enderman?
We had an Enderman.
Oh, I need the flint and tinder.
We had a Wendelman, right?
We had a Wendelman. Gentlemen.
A Wendelman. Yes, sir.
We are lit.
There we go. We are lit.
Oh, look at that. Some quartz right off the bat.
Did you bring some...
Oh my god, there's a ghast.
Cobblestone.
There's a ghast.
Don't let him destroy the fucking portal.
Where is he? Oh shit.
Oh, there he is. Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, crap.
Oh,
bollocks
my shit.
Nass.
Has any, no one, no one made a bow and arrow. This has gone from very bad to very worse. Oh god.
Yeah, it has.
I'm going to go back through and get a bow and arrow.
I've got two arrows. Do you want them?
Quite possibly.
I won't use them. I'll bring away this band.
I have returned us. Stick it all in a bowl, baby. Stir it with a wooden spoon. Oh, I need one more string. Has anyone got any more string?
That's some arrows, and I'll go see if we've got
there
a string.
There may be some in my chest, mate.
Okay.
However, the ghast has gone away.
Nope.
What do you mean?
My
definitely
answer.
Not. I need string. No, has it gone away? If it's gone away, then I'll leave it for now, but...
I've got a piece of string.
He's gone away.
Oh, have you, Gav? Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, cool. Mixing a cup of flour. You'll be in heaven soon.
Say, everybody, have you seen my balls? They're big and salty and brown.
Do, 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 do.
If you ever need them quick, pick me up. Just stick
right,
my balls
you?
In your mouth. Behind the portal.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Tread carefully, but I've... Oh, fuck me.
What's happened?
There are ghasts that way.
Oh. Oh, dear.
Oh, fuck's sake. Did someone take all my stuff out of your room?
Yeah, it's all... We've brought it with us in the nether. We've scattered it all over the place. I'm joking.
Is this...
It's bedrock.
Is this bedrock?
Yeah.
Fuck's sake.
What the hell?
I'm afraid so.
Why is there a massive chunk of bedrock?
Oh, there's a ghast. Oh, my criminy.
Oh, Jiminy Crickets. He's seen me. Ow. I'm ablaze.
Whereabouts are you?
Oh, blimey. That scared me.
In hell.
How do I get there?
Through the portal in my house.
Come at me! I haven't bought an arrow.
Wait, he might come close to you, because he's currently on me.
He's downstairs?
Yeah.
Yeah!
Alright.
On guard!
Be careful, man.
Come here, you flying cloud. I'm dead! Oh no!
Oh god.
Believe it. Oh man, that's annoying! I lost all my armor. Absolutely ridiculous.
You just walk through it.
No, he fell from a very high place into... Oh, my good lord.
I got a pickaxe.
There appears to be absolutely no glowstone here.
On a strike, baby.
Don't think he's seen it. We've spawned right on the edge of the Nether. By the looks of it.
I'll be in heaven.
There's a massive bedrock wall.
See anybody? What the hell? I am in hell, as it happens.
It's fine in the Nether. Just go to sleep in the Nether, can't you?
Yeah. Put a bed down and sleep.
Why not?
There's nothing to get to wrong with doing fine. That at all.
I think I'd be perfectly fine.
Ow.
Yeah, that couldn't possibly end badly.
No.
Brilliant. Now I can't see a fucking thing. Fantastic.
You are supposed to get glowstone from the Nether, aren't you?
Yeah.
Because there is none, as far as I can see. Endless supplies of quartz.
Oh, there you are.
Run.
Good day, sir.
There may have been a witch.
Ooh.
Right, where are we going?
Fucking hell, you get so many slimes here.
Yeah, man. Because it's swamp.
Never
land.
Seen so many slimes.
Where are we going?
We need to go deeper.
Deeper.
Because as it stands, we are on the very edge of the Nether.
Right. Let us go.
We're on the edge of glory.
Yeah, man. Not this way.
Ooh.
Kill him.
He's no, don't sword. Kill him.
Do not touch them.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Pinky started something.
There appears to be a wild Enderman down here. Two.
It. There is absolutely
look at that, man.
No glowstone here.
Yeah, I can't get my head around that.
We warned you.
Shit.
Why am I now being hit by him?
Oh, fuck, you're in his room.
Not going for me.
I've dealt with him.
There's my pickaxe down there.
I don't know.
Aren't there supposed to be nether portals as well? Not portals, fortresses.
Yes.
Yeah.
Shall we go across to the other side, perhaps?
That's where you get wither skeletons and stuff like that, because you get the wither boss on this now.
And isn't the nether fortress normally... Ah! Aha! I see it.
Where?
Down there.
Oh.
Look to the way I'm facing.
Yep. I see it. Mixing a cup of flour. That's a bit warm.
If I come back in with the killers again.
No.
Alright.
If you don't touch them.
Just go. Go back and get me axe then.
Right. I am burrowing through.
Burrowing. mix in a cup of flour. A gold nugget. Oh!
Good lord.
Wow.
Bedrock. Breaching!
Breaching, breaching!
Oh.
Nothing?
That nearly ended very badly for me. It's a fortress, but it's not a big fortress.
Yeah. Unless it's the very bottom of it.
Ah. Yeah. There is more.
Yeah, it goes substantially higher.
Would you like to know more?
Need to know more intensifies.
It's pretty dark in here now.
I'm in.
I can't see a thing. There we go. Right, we're in.
I've been withered.
Oh dear.
Cow's milk next time you go in, because I'm pretty sure that takes the wither away.
The wither and the wother. Oh, good lord!
The withering.
Wither skeleton.
And the wandering and the wounding.
Nether off.
The withering, wandering of wounding. I've just been withered.
Oh.
Bam's just left the party.
Don't know why.
Quite possibly.
Have the best of connections where he is, does he?
True. Glowstone. Glowstone. Well, it was a lot lighter in here. I need some food.
I don't know how to get back now.
Oh, Pinky.
Oh.
I'm mixing a cup of flour.
It's one of those games that seems so simple, but once you get going, it's
oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
Incredibly.
Absolutely incredibly. Just gonna take this for now. Absolutely, unbelievably. Pinky, follow me.
Yeah. Where are you?
Up here.
We're in your building there now.
Oh, I can't get up there.
Just break some blocks around you and build your way up.
All right.
Oh, he's probably lagged.
He has, hasn't he?
Yep, done it.
I can't remember which way. Hang on a second, let me come down there.
I'm next to you.
It was over here we went. We went this way. That's it. Where are you?
I'm back now. What's this mushroom thing? Oh. Fuck all.
Be careful around these parts, man.
I can't remember
exactly where we went up, for crying out loud. Hang on. Bear with me. It was up here. It was through here. I want to get my stuff back.
Oh, sweet.
This is a bit where I can't see a thing. That's it. We're in. We're in again.
Wait.
What oh God! There's my stuff. Just what the? Oh my God! Wow.
Oh my God.
Why was there the third battalion of the parachute regiment there?
How do I get back there?
Just ridiculous. Three and a half million enemies. Hello.
All my stuff's gone over there.
Oh, it's just atrocious. I'm running out of weapons.
I've got nothing again. So, I'm gonna have to just go it alone.
Bit of that. And a bit of that.
Who's all that stuff?
That's pink, that's BAMS. All that stuff's BAMS, and that's mine.
Fucking hell. Shit. How do you get these chests? You gotta build them.
Yeah, you just build them. Out of wood.
Oh God.
I don't know what to do. BAM has left us, and
my fucking weapon better be in here.
He said, be right back, hopefully, so he should be with us soon.
All I had was like brick, but it was like loads of weird brick. I might as well keep it. A pickaxe, some brick, some wood. Loads of our shit.
I might just armor up. But to do that, I'm gonna need a bit of iron, a bit more iron. I've got one piece in there. Four in there, it's only five. I could still make a chest piece out of that. I could make a chest piece out of that. That might be enough. You need seven pieces for a chest piece. Boots or a helmet.
I can't make anything, I don't have one.
A helmet.
Need to get some stuff.
Don't know if that was really worth it, but we'll see. You know what else I could do with? Where's the wooden... That'll do. I could do with... Some of those.
Need some wood now.
Some torches, a sword, and a little bit of armour. Not ideal, but... You shall not pass! Where are you?
Coming back now, I've just got some wood and some brick to make a pickaxe. Or something to hit them with.
Come on in.
You fucking slob.
Ooh, the wheat.
Right, so you got to build wood, and then you build twigs, and then you build...
Is that a kilt?
And you get a stone. Oh. That's the wrong kind of stone, man. Oh, fuck's sake.
Crying out loud.
The direction of this proper stone that I need.
What do you need? Cobblestone.
Yeah, cobblestone.
I've got a stack of 64 here. What do you need it for?
Oh. Make a pickaxe.
Is that? Oh, a stone axe. there you go.
Things, so. Yes.
Make stone two. Axe.
Oh, what?
Be generous. You may have it.
What a nice
in
guy.
Your dress for men. Oh. I could do with taking some cobblestone anyway, in case I need to build my way out of places.
Yes. I've got it.
Sorry. That's not the right place for that. Are you coming? Are you coming? You shall not pass. Right, in we go. I'm not being beaten. I'm not being beaten by these scum.
How do you fucking kill them, though? I tried there.
I'll show you. Just follow me. Ignore the pigmen. Because they will have our pants down.
Where did you go? Or are you? You're fucking miles away already.
How many over here? I can't believe this. I cannot believe this.
Really?
Oh my god. After all that, I'm raging. I'm absolutely...
I can't believe you've just done that. Can I get your stuff back for you?
No, because it would have been...
Oh, because you went in lava.
Oh, fuck that. That is awful.
For fuck's sake. Honestly.
This game is going to make me fucking fuming.
Might as well have a few of these spare just in case I inevitably fall into lava again. And, it's just ridiculous.
I don't know where you go
now. Two of those.
I think we could take them, you know. These dudes with gold swords.
I don't think we could.
Are they solid, like?
Yeah, they are, really. And I need...
Yeah, actually, they did fuck us up before.
I need some armour. Again, can... But, to be fair, I need iron, really. I can't be bothered to go mining for any. Are you still in there?
Mm-hmm.
Right, I'm coming back in. Absolutely outrageous. Outrageous!
Let's
go. Oh, I nearly did it again. I lost all my torches as well. I knew I forgot to pack something. Let's go here, through here, in the total darkness again.
Nether is a nasty place, isn't it?
It is.
Look how bad it is, though, until you go in there and just get mutilated.
Oh, whoop, sorry, mate. Didn't mean to hit this guy, but I have.
Right.
Right, I've got one of them.
Famous shit.
That's some of our stuff. Yes! I've recovered a sword. You're going down. You are going down! Finally,
I mean,
revenge.
I've got any nice stuff there. Oh well, fuck it, it was only bricks. What are you doing? Box for that.
Got some glowstone dust back for our troubles.
Are you out now?
No, I'm not out. Barely see a thing in here. I think we need to go back down because it's not.
Oh,
so the whole
shit,
idea was to go get some.
Oh, no.
How did I die?
Some skeleton just killed me.
Oh, he killed me.
Skeleton with a sword.
This is just outrageous.
Can I change my spawn, please?
Spawn where you sleep, so
the
only way to do that is to have a bed closer that you sleep in.
Right, and bring me bed.
Nope.
Make sure you don't die on the way back, because if you do die, you'll spawn back at the original spawn.
What am I doing?
Half my life there.
It's better than nothing. A leather cap. Who?
This vessel.
What on earth happened to you?
As this is completely unacceptable. Well, I'm having to use my phone at the moment.
Wow.
Makes it. Your internet died, did it?
It's just completely and utterly had a massive meltdown.
A huge.
I'm hoping it resolves itself within the next hour so that I can watch some TV again later.
Yeah.
It's had a catastrophic hissy fit.
I think your bushes need trimming.
Delicious.
Adam, apologies, but I've had to move a bed into your apartment just for now because I keep dying, and I'm trying to get me a.
No.
Oh.
No. You can sleep in here with the weeds. There.
Fucking hell.
Don't put him in there, because it's probably him that destroyed it earlier, along with half my torches.
How many times do I have to tell you it wasn't?
Are you coming back in, man?
Trying to.
I'm sleeping with the weeds tonight.
Yeah, that's hello.
Oh god. Mate, I've got no armament, so we are gonna have to go dry.
Connection
failed.
Let me make some peace for you. Let me make something for you.
A stick. A broom handle.
I can make a chest piece.
This is really annoying because I had glowstone and everything.
Yeah, I recovered some, but then I got killed. So I've got none. What am I doing?
Can you ask
Pinky?
Really funny before. One of the ways I died before was I went next to your bed, thinking, "Oh, this waterfall will protect me."
Put that on.
Yeah, and I came back after a time and I died. Where is it? Oh, equip. Oh wow, I've got half a spoonful of armor.
Yeah.
It's not letting me join now.
You look like a World War One fighter pilot.
How do I even see myself?
Chocks away. Get in. Nether.
Just realised as well, if we do play on PC and we stream, we can use the Xbox app to talk in party chat. If you stream from your PC, you can use the Xbox app to... Oh my god. So I've respawned. And
yeah.
It's
what's happened?
I spawned on top of a wither. And blazes.
Oh wow, I just found like all of our kit.
Multiple blazes.
Oh, you've got my kit again, have you?
Yeah, more or less.
I don't know where
I'm going to be
now.
Killed again.
Oh, no, I found it. Oh, I'm withered away.
This is quite simply baffling to me. Apparently I withered away.
Yes, you did.
How many times are we going to go down there and get owned by these...
Can everyone come and help?
Honest to God.
How did he manage to get us? Ooh. Think of a walking in a meadow.
In your bed in it all night, did you?
That wither gave me absolutely nothing.
Oh. I got us all excited there, thought you got a wither skull.
I need to get some iron.
One of the blaze spawners just to wind them down a bit.
Get some iron, get some more iron armor.
Get your stick out.
And then go back for round two. Oh, Gavin's all the way down there, I see.
Yeah, I've
still been
mining granite. That will be my last run of granite, though, because we are almost done the floor.
Yeah, I need to get back to building my platform, really.
You're going to build upon the platform, are you?
Yeah, man. It's
that's
going to
create a lovely dark zone that fucking...
I know.
Shit will spawn under.
I have plans. Don't worry. This may be the end. I'm alive. And I have blaze rods.
Can't see any iron.
Oh god, how do I get out of here? That's not the way. Oh shit, that is the way. Sprint, you bastard! Wait, where did we even come into this thing?
Gavin, I've literally just seen it and you teleported.
And I've gone to how to get out. Are you lost, are you?
Yeah, you did it last time, like you just disappeared. I don't know how to get out, but...
You come downstairs, must be like... where you are now.
Ah. Yeah.
So lost right now, it's not even funny. Oh, I've just found someone's stuff.
Right, I think I might cease the stream.
Really?
And then,
my word.
Come back in shortly on another video.
Ah. I have found someone's stuff.
Oh, what, in the Nether?
There's quite a lot of it, yeah.
Yeah, that was mine. Well, it's mine and Pinky's, all that shit.
Do you want
yeah.
it, or...?
Yeah.
I gave up on getting it back, because I kept getting fucking killed off them skeletons. Thanks, Gav.
I can only bring back... I can't bring back all of it.
Bring back the important bits.
But I've got someone's leather cap.
Should be a pickaxe, so.
Yeah, we resorted to leather armour.
Yeah.
I have, yeah, a stone pickaxe, a couple of stone swords.
Yeah, I've got a stone pickaxe that I lost. Just one. I'm just going to go and check Gav's crib out. He's got windows now.
Yes. I'll come have
mate.
A butcher's.
Is this where the upstairs is going to be?
Gav does the mining, I do the building.
Uh-huh. That is cool, man. Oh, look all these stashes.
We're raiding our stash.
No, I'm not. Because I'll just lose it. It'll just be a waste. Oh, there's a bedroom.
I have literally no idea where I'm going now.
Oh, is this a kooka?
Boys, can one of you teleport to the Nether for me?
How'd you do that?
Or just go to the portal.
Oh, sorry, yeah. Miles underground.
Hang on.
Right.
No, don't worry about it. I think I've found something.
Yeah. Dun 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 dun.
Dun 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 dun.
I need to escape this madness.
Fuck, that takes me into the fortress.
Horses.
Oh.
I'm getting really bored of this. At least I can come to you in the Nether now.
Oh, look at this farm.
I just need to get my bearings, that's all, hopefully.
That one just had a little baby on.
Yeah. Freedom to kill him.
Oh, that's mint. Has it got little baby cows?
Oh, I just took a gassed fireball to the face.
They make horrible noises when you kill them.
The horses.
Yeah, they really do.
It was horrible, that. Which ones can I kill? Just the ones that are...
I can see you, Bam.
Like, running around.
Yeah, the ones that are running about.
Don't kill the ones in a farm, because you'll get pissed off.
Running for it.
I stuck.
Right, I'm not sleeping tonight, by the way.
It's a horrific noise, isn't it?
Ha ha ha, made it.
Do you think anyone's...
Get out.
Do you think anyone's ever built, like, Game of Thrones using Minecraft?
Yes.
Yeah. Someone's recreated the whole of Los Santos from GTA 5 in Minecraft.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yep.
Man. Oh, yeah,
thanks for that, John.
If you want to see what people have made in Minecraft, just YouTube it. Honestly, yeah. There is some of the most incredible builds you'll ever see in your life.
Wow.
I'm not going to lie to you, Bam, I stole some of your iron because I just needed it, but then I got murked.
You stole all of my iron, you mean?
Yes.
There's no some about this. You stole all of it, and all my leather.
Yeah, we needed armour. But I can give you a piece of string in return.
No.
And a carrot.
This is not fair trade.
Ready?
I feel like I want to forcibly eject you from my house.
No. I tried to do it for the good. I tried to come and save you. And rescue you in the Nether.
Your swords and shit are outside.
Oh, thank you. Will you not take me pickaxe, please?
Oh, stuff! Yes!
That's it.
Rain dance.
And by your
rain
stuff,
dance.
You mean Woo! That stuff.
Yeah, you actually, I should have kept hold of it, really, shouldn't I?
Yeah, technically, all of that's yours. All of these things.
Stay the hell out of my chest. You swines.
I have some black wool.
What the fuck? Oh yeah, I've just picked up all of that stuff.
I know, that's what you do, you bastard.
You need it, yeah, you need it. How do I give you it? Because none of them swords are mine. I never had one sword. I've never had a sword on this yet.
Great. No iron.
I've got 3 iron swords. I'm just kidding. Right, now best go to build me house again.
Can I have one of those swords, Pinky?
Yeah. How would I give it to you, mate?
B. Just press B.
Oh, I've just...
Thanks, man.
You got it. You got it.
Yeah.
And then I've got armor that I need equipped. There we go. Oh, mate, I'm getting the hang of this now. How would you make an outfit look like that?
Like what?
Oh, who's that? Oh, shit. How'd you get your outfit to look like that?
Well, wizard.
Yeah, how do you change outfits?
Didn't start,
I don't
menu.
Know.
Oh.
Under skins.
Oh, I'm in.
Oh, I'm a little constipated.
Oh no, not this again. Oh no.
I'll twerk for you.
Oh wow. How is the growings?
I've just harvested.
Aye.
The growings are good.
It's because I've moved into this bedroom and I've been protecting them with my life.
This is your bed.
I feel like that's the opposite of good.
I woke up there before, I was like, what the fuck?
And the cobblestone generator is nearly ready.
Where are you making that?
Just down here, man.
Aye.
Oh, lava. Lava, lava, lava. John, don't go swimming in it.
I know.
Boom. Alright, allow me to... Pinky, get out of the way. Right, whenever you want cobblestone, you just mine these two blocks, and it refills.
Oh, really?
Look at that.
That is fucking genius. Can I have some, please?
If one of you goes and grabs a bucket of lava, another bucket of lava, I'll make another one.
That's amazing. John, your turn. Right, how do you get a bucket of lava?
Take a bucket and you go pick up some lava.
You got a spare bucket anywhere?
No.
John, have you?
I haven't, to be honest.
This is very cool.
I'm going back to the Nether then. If I don't make it back, tell my wife and kids I love them.
You don't have any kids.
That I know of.
This is true.
Shit balls. These ghasts were just fuck off.
Don't look at me. I'm twerking for you.
Fuck off. Fucking flying cloud babies. Two cobblestone generators. Now you have no excuse to be out of materials.
Replant it.
Yeah.
I've got potatoes, I've got wheat, I've got sugar cane growing, and I've got pumpkins growing. Just make sure you replant them.
Yes, of course.
And I've also got a pen of cows and a pen of sheep, but again, just make sure you rebreed them.
Exquisite.
I will get some pigs, but I've got to get some carrots for that.
Funny you should say that.
Awesome.
I have a carrot.
Oh, awesome. We'll plant it and grow some more.
I will in a moment. I'm just putting out the cobblestone generator.
Did I fuck something up there? Or did the water go on the floor because you were hitting it?
No, the water went because I'd taken a block.
Oh, right. I shoot my pants. I was like, oh, no.
Oh, man. I'm one piece of diorite out. Bollocks. Oh, well. It's ready now for use.
We're in a bit though, isn't it?
I'll trade you a carrot for a potato.
Yeah, they're in the field.
I'm a bit overrun right now.
I've just had a creeper spawn on my fucking roof as I'm trying to finish off the building.
So handy having these slimes spawn here.
Yeah, I've never seen them spawn like that before.
Great. Until one lands on your swede.
There's a big black tall fucker over there. He's scary.
Don't look at him.
I already did. I hit him.
Oh, my God.
You're about to be ended. Oh, wow.
Really?
Look at Casa del Gav.
And Ali.
Yeah. Oh, shit. That escalated quickly. Fuck me.
Look at this place.
Looks like me old fucking secondary school. Yeah. Can I come and say, I feel like someone's going to try and kill us. The black variety.
Oh, wow.
Very scared. Oh, man,
potatoes?
This is so cool.
What's cool?
Oh, this fucking pad.
Blimey.
You need to come and have a look, man, John. It's fucking mint.
I'm in.
Oh yeah.
Blimey, Gav. Done some work on this.
Ah,
oh,
yes.
Wow.
Do you guys have cobblestone that you don't require?
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't
I don't think you do.
Yeah, give me a sec. I'll go and put a chest out. And then any cobblestone that you don't need, deposit with me.
Got 40 bits here of gear.
Hang on, I'll go and put a chest in the base, in my base, because I need to get on this platform.
You got your cobblestone generator up and running.
True. I'm only one man.
And a whole fucking deck. Yeah, I'm gonna... John? Are you five fucking fingering?
No, I'm just having a little look. What's over here? Oh, a pantry. Oh, a bedroom. Gav, Ali. Oh, bless. Ali's got shears, an iron sword.
The final resting place of the bedroom, but it's a temporary bedroom at the moment.
Oh, bless.
Okay, there is a chest in my bedroom.
Oh, they've got bread.
Four cobblestone.
Baked potatoes, cooked pork, eggs, apple. You've fucking been keeping all this quiet.
That's me. He does the bloody build it. He does the, what do you call it, the mining, and I go and find things.
Yeah? You got a cauldron in there?
Oh my god, I'm so jealous.
Gav.
Oh.
I'm a wash.
I'm just having a wash in your cauldron. It's warm. Well, it is now. I just pissed in it.
I thought it'd be warm before. I pissed in it earlier.
Well, this is nice.
Eventually the front of it will have like
you've
a
got herds of fucking sheep as well.
Yeah, this is what Ali does.
And beef. With little beefs. Tiny movers.
Herds of beef.
Wildebeest. Oh, there's wheat.
Unlimited
corn.
Wool, unlimited beef. And when you slaughter the sheep.
My god. It is really self-sufficient, yeah.
Well, get yourself self-sufficient, and then you can go off and do Enderman stuff and...
Bam, I have a feeling you need some catching up.
I would be sufficient, and would have started helping others if it weren't for people stealing and destroying...
I can see you over there. Look to your... Look behind you. Hello?
A tree, John.
It's a picturesque little home you've got there, Gav. I like it.
Yeah, it'll be better. What I say, you'll end up with a balcony out the front. A bit of detailing out the front, bit of uncut wood and stuff like that, and the roof's on, it'll look a lot better. More windows to make it nice and fresh and open.
I'm sorry, who invited Lawrence Llewellyn Bowen? Fucking MDF everywhere.
That's very funny, guys.
What?
You know what?
No, I don't. I'm up here building the platform. You do.
Yes. Well, I had a route into this hole. And someone might have blocked us in. I know that. Oh, fuck. I'll finally find my way out.
Whoops.
That was scary.
So, I require many more stones. And
with regards to a PC version.
Yes.
What are we thinking?
I can do it. Pretty much everything's there. I don't know if it's updated to 1.9 yet or not, but I have the hardware in place. I have the software pretty much in place. Failing that, I can remote desktop in from here and do it.
Really?
My network's fucking double A stuff. None of this corporate shit that goes down every 5 minutes.
Yeah. Fancy a bit of chicken. What the hell?
Get out my food, Dad.
Delicious. Shall I cook some more meat?
Yeah. I'm going to cook some more stone.
Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire.
Ladies.
I've set up a second cobblestone generator, by the way. I've got 3 boxes.
Oh my god. I need to find out how to make a box now. Chests.
Where's the diamond pick?
In your chest.
This is happening.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I've got a chest. I'm gonna put it next to your bed. Right, can nobody steal any of my stuff, please, if I put my stuff here?
I'm making you 2 bedrooms now. I'm literally giving you space.
The utmost respect it deserves. In return for a room. That is me. Oh my god. John, we're getting bedrooms in the fucking... in the basement.
Is this our bedrooms, is it? Is it?
Joseph Fritzl, if you like. Shit.
Bam's building his bedrooms.
Yeah, he is.
Shit, man.
What?
Ace. So what's all this?
What's a what?
This is where you get your cobblestone from.
The cobblestone, of course. Of course it is.
Then you can go on that one. However.
Why are you wearing lipstick?
I don't know what you're talking about. Why did you kiss us?
Because. Get in.
Can we get a sign? Can we get a sign above this door?
Put whatever signs you want on.
We'll put signs above the bedroom door. Pink doggy dog. Pink doggy dog's room.
But you might want to take the stuff out of your chest.
Right, okay. Open. Ick. Oh, I wish there was an easier way of doing this.
Well, gentlemen, I think I might be calling it an evening.
After I've just sorted you out. How very rude.
I beg your pardon.
I'm going to stay on for an extra hour, mate. Like, I'm loving this.
Yeah.
Well, you'll have to go onto your own world, because if I'm going to go to bed in a minute, this world will shut down.
Oh, will it?
Yeah.
There you go, boys.
Oh, look at this.
You'll need a bed in one of them.
I call this
that's
one.
That's the reason why we're thinking about going PC, because if Bam's got a dedicated server, we can just dive into it whenever we want.
Yeah, it'll right. Be always online for whoever.
Yeah, very
I'm
true.
Just gonna go for a quick smoke, boys.
Roger that.
I'll probably be back on this tomorrow though for a bit, so be good.
Yeah, I'll be on after eight. There you go.
Pink doggy dog's room, thank you.
Yeah, have another chest storage area.
Oh, that's a big one though. Oh, amazing. Thank you.
Set you off.
Nothing.
Give you a chest, John.
Thanks, man.
Right.
He's probably built 12 of them.
Alright.
I had a little one I didn't need anymore. Have you got any wood? Oh, I'm looking at my fucking rooms.
Yeah, man. Get the fuck out.
Yeah, you have got wood. Can you get some wood, please? It's like 4 bits or something. 4 little bits.
4 bits?
I can't go outside. Yeah, I can't go outside because it's dark and scary at the minute and they'll get killed.
I'm about to go and plant a load of trees.
I want some windows, me in my bedroom.
There you go.
Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
Oh, double fuck.
Good night, John.
Good night, man.
Are you looking through your door?
No, I'm in bed.
I'm watching through me.
Excuse me. I'm in here asleep, thank you. I wish to go to bed.
A guy just fucking waltzed in your room with a big
hat. Oh no. Oh no.
Shit. It seems somebody has stolen my bed. And me chest. Oh no, me chest is gone. Where's my bed? Please don't do that because I've got one heart left.
Yeah. Creeping in there. Hello.
Hello.
No.
Show me bed back, please. Why did you do... Oh, mate. Because you killed us whilst me bed was in me inventory, I've spawned 3 kilometres away.
Oh my god, really?
Nah, I'm at Gav's. I spawned in Gav's house.
Oh, this could be a problem.
Why?
There were creepers out the front.
Oh.
Oh, fuck's sake.
So are you boys, is everyone on tomorrow?
Should be.
Yeah, man.
We've started a new Minecraft world. Ali will be addicted, so we'll definitely be on this tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yes, I will attend.
Yes.
Like Minecraft? Oh.
I
love it.
It's amazing. It's like the greatest game that's ever been made.
Oh my god. Right, where's my fucking bed? John, I'm the fucking mayor right now.
But I will look into what I need for a PC server.
There you go.
Do you know how long it
have that.
Do you know how long it takes to get back there? It's a fucking mile away.
Quite a while.
I'm furious. Right. How about I just build me on? There's a thing on fire next to us, a big tall fire with eyes and a mouth. Yeah. I'm bringing him in. He's coming for you, John. Come on, mate. Come on in. Come on.
Right, gentlemen, if you could find a safe place to go AFK, I'm going to be going to bed.
Oh, somewhere. God!
Gotta be up at 5:30 in the morning.
Okay, man. Roger that.
One sec, mate.
They'll piss off away from my bed.
I'm furious.
Oh fuck me, there's creepers everywhere. Oh no, it's a slime. But there are actually creepers everywhere. Okay, I'm safe. I'm not safe. I'm safe.
Well, I will be if I get my bed back.
As long as you're in a building, you'll be there when you fall back in next time.
I will slain you again, if need be.
No, please don't, John.
If we're gonna be roommates. Yes.
Why?
We'll have discipline.
Do you know how long it takes to get back? Every fucking time.
I will have discipline.
How's Gav sprinting like that?
I'm gonna build my palace soon.
There is a creeper out here, so be careful. Oh, there he is. Oh!
I'll never be safe, Gav. That's just it. I will never be,
go,
be
go
safe.
Go in my house for now. Those two are in that house.
I will make...
I shouldn't have to do this. I shouldn't have to go with my friends because I'm getting domestic abuse at home.
John, you've not seen the sign, have you?
Is there a sign, is there? Where?
Up here.
What, the this sign?
No.
Because I saw that.
Above me. Above me.
Oh, sorry, in there.
Running wildly miles away.
Oh no.
No, you still missed it.
Bedroom of the Mam. The Fungeon. Yeah?
It's not safe at Gav's house either.
Apparently not. Right. Stay right. There.
Enough of the shenanigans, because I do need to go to bed.
Yeah, roger that.
Right, I'm literally like a second away from the fucking house.
There are monsters nearby.
Won't be
some room you've put us in here, Bam. I can't even go to bed because apparently there are monsters nearby.
Look,
it's daytime
beggars
anyway.
Can't be fucking choosers. Like it or get the fuck out.
I'm just gonna sleep on the floor.
Right, so same again tomorrow night.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good month for that.
Pinky, you fucking.
I'll speak to you all later on.
Bye bye.
Tutty boys.
Good night. Oh. Oh, that's that just happened. That's shit, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh. Right, let me have a quick look and see what the current Minecraft version is.
So until
I'll speak
next
to you later
time,
on, boys.
Bye-bye, mate.
Bye-bye.
The Twitch. Laters. Peace.